I noticed this strange creature in the shallows off the beach at Bain Boeuf in Mauritius in October 2023. The locals call it Chenille de Mer, and it turns out it's a strange form of sea cucumber that filters minute food particles through its tentacles. So although it looks really scary, it's not dangerous at all. They can grow to 7 to 10 feet long. I certainly wouldn't want to meet one of those. There's a link in the description to a National Geographic video.